renowned physicist says he has a plan to protect Oklahoma and the rest of Tornado Alley.
So his plan, build walls 1,000 feet high, 150 feet wide. He thinks they would keep tornadoes out. But meteorologists say that's crazy. KOCO's Patty Moon has the Great Wall plan.
It's unfortunately getting a lot more attention than it probably deserves because he's actually a well-respected physicist.
This is the man behind that idea. Rongjie Tao is a professor at Temple University in Philadelphia.
He's basing this off of looking at China and seeing east-west mountains ranges in China that are about that high that he says protect China from tornadoes.
Howard Brooks with the National Severe Storms Lab says there are two big flaws in his argument. One, tornadoes have touched down in China. And two,
there are already mountains that high in the central part of the United States, like the Wichitas and the Ozarks and all that, that don't seem to do a very good job of stopping anything with tornadoes anyway.
Just to give you some perspective, these would be massive, massive structures. The Devon Tower is about 844 feet high. This wall would be 156 feet higher than the Devon Tower. Another way to think about this would be the Chase Tower. It's about 500 feet tall, so we're talking two Chase Towers stacked on top of each other.
Heaven forbid one of them ever fell. Toppling over a 300 meter high wall probably wouldn't be very good for any structure that was in the vicinity.
Brooks thinks the bottom line is that Tao is a physicist, not a meteorologist.
He is unfortunately just abysmally ignorant about meteorology.
Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Wow, very interesting. The cost to build that wall would be $60 billion per 100 miles. We did reach out to that professor, but he's not talking while his paper is still under review.